Thank you for trusting SharkBite for your plumbing project. Today, we will be comparing PEX-A, B, and C, their uses and advantages. PEX pipe is a flexible, UV-resistant, and inexpensive pipe material made from polyethylene and used worldwide for residential and commercial plumbing and radiant heating systems. PEX has three variations of pipe that each have a different cross-linking method during manufacturing, which gives them slightly different properties. PEX-A is flexible, with essentially no coil memory, and a heat gun can be used to repair kinks. PEX-A is the most commonly used tubing type with expansion fittings due to its flexibility and elastic memory. PEX-A can also be used with expansion, push, crimp, clamp, and press style fitting. However, it is normally the highest priced PEX pipe. PEX-B is the most commonly used PEX tubing found throughout North America. PEX-B has been used for over 40 years and typically carries a 25-year warranty. PEX-B is slightly more rigid than PEX-A, giving it a higher burst pressure, and it has the highest chlorine resistance rating. PEX-B can also be used for push, crimp, clamp, and press style fittings, and is the most price-friendly PEX type available. PEX-C has less coil memory than PEX-B due to its manufacturing process. PEX-C is commonly used for supply lines from the supply stop to the fixture, but it is the least commonly used product in behind-the-wall water distribution systems. Additional applications include closed-loop heating systems like radiant floor heating and snow melt systems. Each type of PEX offers its own set of advantages and uses, so understanding them and choosing the proper tubing for your project is critical. Using SharkBite is fast, efficient, and reliable.